guys, Tucker from Nordic Gaming here. I'm gonna be doing some Limbo today. I've never actually played this game, so see how this plays out. So start new game. I don't even know like the controls to this game. It's gonna be we'll see how I play. Guess it's the arrow keys. Can you get up? There we go. Come on. Get up. With your glowing eyes. Okay. Do we jump? Up. Okay. Hopefully these are the only keys we need. Back to the old black and white games. That looks interesting. Guess not. Okay. Yep, that's it, guys. See you later. No, just kidding. Guess we have to time this. Okay, there's gotta be like a way you can sprint. Wait a second, I think I have an idea. There we go. Is this, are we pushing it? Probably. Oh, control is the action button. We're gonna do a bit of Tarzan here? No? No, I thought we were gonna swing. Guess not. We got a boat. I'm guessing we don't want to go in the water. This game looks fairly easy. Then again, I've only been playing for like 5 minutes now. Get it. I feel like I'm missing something. Come on. See if maybe there's okay controls. Okay, well, see if we can push it. Oh, this game is clever. I feel like that's gonna snap. I hope there aren't any like giant monsters. What was that? It sounded like a phone ringing. Yummy. A rotting carcass. Oh, that's nice. Oh, good. Totally get it. Hopefully this will do something. Yeah. Okay, next obstacle. I hear something taking like deep breaths. Third death. Right, yeah. That's not the way to go. Not high enough on the rope. There we go. Question is, where to go from here? Because I don't think I can make that jump. I'll try it one more time. I just hit my head on it. I just fell. Well, I don't think... Oh shit, what am I doing? I'm so bad at this game. The title of this will be Limbo Fail. Because I just am a fail at this game. Maybe I have to like grab it when I jump. Oh, there we go. I don't know if it was because I grabbed it or what. I did something right. Trying to climb up. This game's stupid. Fail. In the comments, guys, tell me if you want to see, like, more of this game. I have a ton of other games. But I don't have a great computer, so most of my games that I have, I can't actually play. Which is a little unfortunate, but most of my games I got in like this huge like deal. It's like $100 for like 60 games or something crazy like that. If you guys want to see the games that I do have, you can check me out on Steam. I think my username's I think I'm gonna change it. I think it was my old YouTube account. So I'll change it to this new one. Actually, I think right after this video, I'll change it. Just look for like Nordic Gaming 3 on Steam. That should be me. Earlier, I think this is gonna be a challenging game. Okay, there's like a bear trap up there. That'll probably kind of. Ooh. Oh my god. What the hell is that? Holy shit. Okay. Holy shit. What do I do? Ow! Juicy. Well, that wasn't what I was supposed to do. There's gotta be some way I can get up there. So I need that trap, I'm guessing. Gonna do now. Bingo. Fuck. Pissed it off. Where's it going? Shit. I have a feeling that's not the last we're gonna see of him. No. Fuck. No. Fuck. Get me out. Fuck. No. Get the fuck out, man! Okay, that noise sounds like the thing from, it's called Half-Life. Oh, I was close. See if I can move this. So I'm like humping it. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. Not good. Okay, there's gotta be like a way to like... Boom. Okay, we gotta be careful here. Okay, run. I'm gonna get this stupid web off me. Oh. Oh no. Not good. It's like that scene from Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh boy. Go faster. Faster. This game's a little sketchy. Still got a little web in my hair. Shit. Oh! Fuck. Of course. How do I not do that? What? Owned. That's what I'm talking about. Get our swing on. Ooh. All right. I'm gonna make prediction. Next, like, couple of obstacles. It's gonna be either this one or the next one. It's gonna be the spider. Oh, God, I really suck at this game. Are you kidding me? I pushed the button. Bullshit, my friend. Bullshit.